Everybody will have a prize.
Yeah, we have it.
There's no losers, Dan.
Well, that's for us to decide.
We call the shots here, right? So have some rum.
We're all winning.
Yeah, a cracker, pretty good.
Who's the crack whore?
And then from that,
no, cracker.
Cracker.
Pretty good.
Most prolific.
Most West Colts. So including Stags, really shit one, good one. Connor again!
Yeah. Yeah. Prolific.
Most prolific.
You were pretty prolific.
And drunk.
And the drunk award goes to?
In no particular award.
Connor!
Yes!
Woo!
Thank you!
So,
to explain that one, Connor had about 5 beers before he went. So, he was actually drunk. He did pretty well for a drunk guy. Now we've got the Flash Gordon prize.
Flash Gordon's really excited.
I thought someone flashed their Gordon.
Who's fast in this room?
I
don't know. Oh,
hey.
Yeah!
Hey. Yeah!
Trimming through a couple of real fast.
Your board is just speed bump for me.
What happened?
Fat finger.
Finger one, finger two. Finger one, finger two.
That's what a review of your sex performance is like. Drunken, prolific, and bouncy. Bouncy root.
Good idea.
Next is the Grumman Prize. And that goes to
Matthew.
Yeah!
We're the Grumman's.
Ten pin bowlers play with really big balls. They're really ballsy. Ken. Ken had a really ballsy
speaker.
Yeah. That's why he wears a helmet.
Yeah. Stand protection.
So the old farm slide.
And it goes to alright.
Those daughters
of the seven. Little Ripper.
Actually, no. No, it's
it goes to a random.
It goes to a random room. It looks like that. Maybe we should give him the best look alike.
Best look alike, Ripper.
Lovely.
Can you get that away? I didn't give you any consent to that.
That is the smallest third nipple I've ever seen. Out, all out. There's your little friend. Look, he's crawling. He's a happy one.
Are you gonna watch?
Yeah, you are. We're gonna watch.
This is the Line Award. And then I go to Ray Flex.
Yeah! Woo!
He's riding a nice little crumbly wave, and I was like, Dan, look over there. And Sam's focusing on that.
I was focusing on your tits.
Oh, yeah.
Surely's a luxury. The songs from a siren don't come for free. When your home's on the land, but your mind is stuck at sea. Stuck at sea. Stuck at sea. Stuck.
I was bottom turning on this gigantic wave. I can't even tell you the size. It was like, I was bottom turning and the lip kind of, I saw the lip coming to me and I thought, I'm just going to headbutt the lip and just go through. But it was slightly stronger than I expected. And it kind of flattened me and
She whooped your ass.
Thanos last vs. Wild.
I'm sure if I had worn my wig, she would have backed off.
She would have backed off.
Oh my god.
Know,
it's here.
That's... down into that grass.
Did you get him?
There he is. That's him.
Mash him.
Yeah, mash him up with those things.
Alright.
Actually, give him back to Robin.
You got any kind of one-handed clap or what?